Hey, what's up everyone? Today, I'll walk you through how to download Adobe Dreamweaver completely free on your PC, Mac, or laptop, using Adobe's official trial. No shady stuff. Just the real way to try it out without paying up front. Start by clicking the link in the video description. That'll take you straight to Adobe's official Dreamweaver free trial page. From there, you'll see the option to start a 7-day free trial. Just select the individual plan, which gives you full access to Dreamweaver and the entire Creative Cloud suite. You'll also see an option to include Adobe Stock. If you check that box, you'll get 10 free premium assets, things like templates, images, and design resources. And here's the cool part. Even if you cancel before the trial ends, you still get to keep those assets. You'll need to sign in or create a quick Adobe account. They'll ask for a payment method, but don't worry, your card won't be charged if you cancel before the trial is over. Set a reminder on your phone just so you don't forget. Once you're in, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. That's where you'll install Dreamweaver. Open the app, search for Dreamweaver, hit install, and let it do its thing. Once it's done, you're ready to start building sites and working with clean, responsive code. And that's it. Quick, simple, and you can enjoy the full features of Adobe Dreamweaver for free for 7 days. If this tutorial helped you out, please like it and subscribe to CyberTechPal for more no-fluff tech tutorials and software how-tos. If you have any questions or need further assistance, don't hesitate to ask in the comments. I'm always happy to help. Catch you in the next one.